Swahili metallic plaster, beautiful look, Italian, has sand in it. It's a brush technique.